rotors on the helicopter go round and round, round and round, round and round. Right, this is the direction we'll be taking with helo insertion. We'll be moving to this LZ. From the LZ, we'll be clearing objective 1. We'll then be moving through point 211, point 179, point 185, point 157, and then on to clear objective 2. Anything hostile, suspicious, dodgy, not us looking, need to call it out. We'll probably shoot it in the face. Alright guys, on hit the deck, we're going to get all round. We're going to move off to rejoin command.
Where do you want to put it down?
Anywhere here. Anywhere here. This is the landing zone, so drop it here somewhere nice.
You're clear below apart from one rock. Move forward about 20 metres.
Yeah, clear right side. Clear right.
Yeah, clear left. Clear left.
Set him. Pull out.
Watching west.
That cover too, don't cross too far. Again, we're in vocal, people. Righty, 1-1, that's us. We need to be in a good old tactical blob, and we are going to be following behind 1-2 to our objective.
Roger.
Yeah.
Try and keep decent spacing, even if we are in a tactical blob, because, you know, nades and stuff.
Helicopters.
Yeah.
And evil friggin' helicopters randomly swerving into my head.
So are we going to pull our AT down?
Hey, Montero, right. Contacts east 2 times, coming up 100 metres.
Look at them, what are they?
Enemy, moving left and right, they're about 50 metres.
Alright, need 2 minutes to shoot, engage, kill.
Great. I think they're both down.
Yeah, both down.
Alrighty, keep eyes down there, just keep 2 people's eyes down there, everyone else still keep 360.
I'm going to go check him out, make sure.
Thank you for calling a contact call for me. Wait, who threw that smoke?
I think it was them.
Yeah, they threw it.
Right.
I'm going to push up, Monty, so I can see.
Chili and Jazz, go down, have a look, inspect properly through the smoke. Everyone else stay where you are. Chili and Jazz, have a look and then come back.
Just push into a tree that's got better coverage.
Make sure you're still maintaining all 360, guys. Don't spread out. Pull it the same way.
Nothing seen. Alright,
set
back.
Fantastic spotting, by the way.
And Monty, it looks like we can't see anything else down the valley.
Oh, good shit. Yep, eyes on the building and eyes on friendly units just down. Alright guys, hold up around these rocks, we'll use those as fire support. Friendly units are down, just a little bit closer to us from those buildings. They are all in that area, that's the friendly, so get up in good fire positions here, we're in a nice higher place.
Going up slope.
Near gunfire coming northwest, Monty.
Yeah, copy that, that's where they are down there. Friendlies are down there.
Plant rear.
Yeah, perfect. Make sure you're watching 360, guys. No one's watching out northeast.
Yeah, I could really do with somebody covering that while I'm set up with the
gun. Yeah, I got you, Marius, I got you.
Do you want me to go northwestern side and head on to point 1, or objective 211? Roger that. Okay, 1-1, on me. Let's go. Who's left there? Get Jazz, yeah, get Jazz. Right. Are you deaf these days, Jazz, or what?
No, I'm just making sure I wait till the last second.
Oh, no, that's good.
Spacing.
Right, make sure you don't skyline. They're taking significant fire. Make sure you keep eyes out. If you see it, engage them.
Smoke's down. I don't know if that's...
Monty, I don't know if it's my ears, but I can hear fucking vehicles.
Smoke west, northwest.
No vehicles heard. Oh, no, there's vehicles on them. So let's get into this defilade and clear it.
After that, prepping AT when we get down.
Don't prep AT.
Really?
No, we're moving on our objective. That's their problem to deal with. There's a full section down there with command.
Okay.
And they were showing off about having more heavy weapons than us a minute ago.
Yeah. It's like showing off their, like, muscles.
So they can happily show all that off, and then the machine gun got killed by the vehicle, so...
To be fair, you got killed by our insertion helicopter.
This is true. I blame Rommel, though. Rommel was flying.
I might have turned the auto hover on when I landed.
Yeah, absolutely. Alright, objective mark we need to clear is just ahead of us. It's not 80 metres dead front. We're going to move up to these rocks, going to get a brief OP, and then we're going to move on to clear the marker.
Yeah, copy that.
We're on the OPs, look, 360. 360!
Mass has got east south.
West.
You got south.
Northwest. South.
Anything seen?
Nothing I can see.
Negative east.
Negative east?
South, south looks clear.
Alrighty, gentlemen, on me, let's move. Benji's yelling into his microphone. Hurting my ears.
Oh, they're getting the shit shot out of them down there.
Yeah.
Sounds like something heavy.
It's a fucking big gun.
1-0, this is 1-1. We have reached objective point. Point is clear, nothing seen. Do you wish us to call, fall back and provide fire support?
Monty, contact scene. Monty, small base due east.
Wait, break all. Copy that, doing that now. Gun, everyone get people decent eyes west. If you can see things and you reckon you can suppress them with that gun, do it.
Monty, we've got contact east. Yeah. Vehicle, tents, boxes, couple men, maybe a mortar.
Yeah. This is 300 meters. One. We have contact east of us, about 300 meters, with a mid-sized enemy force with tents and vehicles.
Yeah, eyes on.
Okay. How far east is it?
Approximately 300 metres.
Is it down the slope or in the little valley section?
It's on the slope on the other side. Reference my pointing.
Okay, wait a second, I've got a fucking compass. Is it on the other side of this valley or...?
It's there.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not there yet. Now point.
Other side, halfway up slope.
Ah, okay, so it's right over there.
Yeah.
It's near point 179-ish.
Yeah, about there.
Fuck, the green squad should be providing all-round cover while the...
Oh, fuck!
So, where from?
Front. That's from the east.
Are they active?
Yep, he's active.
Well, somebody shot me in the face.
Alrighty. This is 1-0, this is 1-1. We are taking fire from the east, retaining fire.
Maz has been hit, Maz has been
group
hit, falling back,
engage
falling back
as you can.
Someone's
green,
hit.
Green team, make sure you're providing back to rear security in all directions. Don't just all look to the west, look to the north as well.
What's the green team, Monty? We don't have a green team.
Yellow, whatever, I don't fucking care. I'm colorblind, you all know that.
Just a note, me and Aries have been hit.
Alright, copy that, medic yourselves.
Yeah, we're
on the way.
1-0, this is 1-1. We are taking fire from the eastern location where that camp was. We are returning fire now.
For fuck's sake.
It didn't look like it was coming from the camp, though.
No, I'm pretty sure.
The fire was accurate.
Sure it was?
It was a marksman that hit me, I'm damn sure of that.
Yeah, I got... Yeah, I copped a fucking hit to the chest.
Fucking hell, do you want me to put a bandage in there?
Yeah, I'm getting out.
Fucking bandage. Ezra is blacked out.
You seemed awfully confident there.
I'm back.
Yeah, no, just stay there. Don't fucking move.
Give him some.
Be sorted.
Can I move down?
Oh.
I think I got him, but...
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. Looks like there might be two others. Yeah, someone's still definitely alive there.
Okay, make sure you stand in the PK. Fucking face. Gentlemen, we do not have a medic. Do not get shot. If you don't have a medic, do not get shot. Yes. Why are you over here helping these person?
Ali, if you are.
Yeah.
Stay
we need more shooters. We need more shooters to the east.
Reload.
We got PK. We need to get superiority down.
There's two.
You got an M60 there for Christ's sake.
Incoming. Fucking mortars.
Load up.
Mortars all down.
Head down. Head down. Head down.
I'm in a bad spot. I'm getting fucking.
Where do you want to head to the objective?
Bag. AOS, you still up?
Yeah.
AOS up.
Right, gentlemen, we're breaking contact. Move back. We are going.
What the fuck are you doing?
Behind us towards the objective one marker. Break contact. I don't care about the mortars. Break contact now.
Falling back.
That includes you, Jazz. Come on. All break. Mr. Mazza, alias, break.
Smoke out.
Sprint. Use the defilade, don't stop sprinting, people.
That one sounds bad.
Hold
keep moving, Roll.
Keep running. Don't stop for love nor money.
Run.
Only stop when your evil Monty screams at you to stop.
Possibly not even then.
Okay, that's Rommel telling us we shouldn't be going that way.
I think that's Rommel telling us you weren't shooting accurately enough.
It's hard when they can shoot accurately through smoke and we can't.
And I can't rest my bloody weapon on half of these rocks.
That is kind of annoying.
Fuck's sake, that's nasty.
Fuck, that's a big gun.
Keep run. This is 1-1, running, wait, out. Alrighty, gentlemen, see these rocks and the trees on the other side of this little hill set? I want a nice 360 on that. We're going to do an equipment and wound check.
That's sad.
We didn't completely destroy it. We generally back it up.
I have a tool.
Possibly still there.
Oh, drop it, pick it back up.
No, okay.
Can hear vehicle.
Technical on the road.
I see a vehicle coming from the south.
Wait, correction. May not be a technical. It hasn't got a gun.
Wait. I don't care if it's technical or not. Get eyes on it. Get eyes on the gunner.
It looks like it's a civilian.
Get eyes on the driver.
That does not look like it.
We're not engaged unless it is armed.
There are upper ones there.
S1 is engaging.
Who the hell's that?
The male section,
is that one of ours? West?
Yeah, that's one of ours, but that's not our section.
Would be a good thing to let us know when people are over there.
Yeah.
Alpha, this is 1-0.
Yo,
alias.
We didn't know what you want doing with the cache. We secured it.
You're going to be a very smart person because you've earned a couple of points. The goggles in your backpack, put them on.
Goggles, backpack. Oops.
Oh, I see.
Ah, right, they've got that little marker thingy on them.
Feel free to thank me another day.
Yeah, maybe.
None of us had it, but... You almost shot our own teammate.
Well, that's why I asked who it was. I thought maybe I should find out.
Nah, you can tell by the clipping, at least.
But last I saw all the other friendlies went north, and we were here.
Yeah.
Alrighty, gentlemen, we're holding here until the demolition team arrives. Make sure you're solidly dug in. Entrench if you really feel like it. But keep 360 out, keep eyes out, make sure you're secured.
Are we investigating that truck?
You can fix all the walls, that's amazing,
that.
Good on you.
Fix all the walls for
the civilians. Will thank you for fixing their walls. Guys, can I actually get my section in a reasonably tight formation? Because half of you won't be able to hear me in your current location.
Tighten up formation, guys.
Thank you.
Everyone, squish in. Close in around Monty.
The tactical fucking blob for a reason.
Because it's all tactical and shit.
And it's all blob-like and shit.
Well, so am I.
And I'm tired of this.
Make sure you hit the deck, go prone. All of you, go prone, I see someone standing.
That was pretty good.
So close.
Does that count?
It would have fucked up anything.
You didn't even knock the camo tent over, Cammy.
Zero Alpha, this is 1-0. One by round HE mortar, 20 meters east.
Is he dead?
The dudes in that position are all dead. They're very dead now.
Come on, hit the thing.
Oh!
Hey!
It still didn't knock you on the camo net.
Zero Alpha, this is 1-0. Direct hit, fire support request finished. Out.
No interaction. And
you said southeast gunrunner. I don't think you can get the credit for that. Zero Alpha, this is 1-0. We are assaulting the valley. Zero Alpha, this is 1-0. Is it possible we can get those M113s to crest the hill we previously placed them on?
We've got a friendly, pretty much due northwest.
Right.
No idea where. Just seeing where these stupid glasses think.
Immersions. They could be fucking,
could be back at base.
We're gonna keep bounding up, yes?
Yeah, keep going. All the way up.
Right, 1-1, let's keep bounding.
Down.
1-2, this is 1-0. Be advised, the remainder of the unit is pushing up the valley from the south. Please check your fire. We are going to cross into your fire arc at some point.
Don't move or die. Stay still. Do not fucking move. Drop your weapon. And that one.
We've got an enemy surrendered.
In the middle of surrendering.
Got him. Monty.
I've also got access to the arsenal from you.
Monty,
got a prisoner for you.
Go northeast.
Alright, I'm taking these stupid glasses off, okay, because that's how I saw him.
And both of you go northeast.
Just so we don't witness a war crime.
Sir Alpha 1-0, what's our policy on prisoners?
Yeah, I think you weren't meant to see him there.
Yeah. It seems, I'm guessing he was being Zeus and counted as a friendly at the time.
Basically, that's how it works.
Yeah. That's why I took the glasses off. Don't
I
have
cheaters. I had no stamina, I ran fucking, they were like 200 meters away. I just moved.
I don't want to have cheater vision.
You're still good though, all I heard you saying was get on the ground! What? Mm.
I very nearly dropped him, it was only because I couldn't completely ID him.
Is that friendly voices to our southeast?
Yes,
yeah.
Correct.
I'm hearing a vehicle quite close. Is that the M113? Possible tank.
Monty, we've got a position southeast.
Pull back.
One to the building, to the building. Guys, quick sprint. To the building.
Confirm we don't have any armor assets up that way?
No, we don't. There's only 113s and they're trying to crest over a hill.
Yeah, well, that sure as hell wasn't a 113. It looked like a turret. I'd say that was a T-34.
Yep, that's where we're getting into these buildings.
Well, it sounds like it was dead anyway.
Friendly's right, coming in.
Eyes out, gentlemen. That's the other squad moving north.
Oh, that's me. 10 out of 10, that prisoner would be... The prisoner was actually Jonesy. 10 out of 10.
Good. So that was it better or worse to not shoot him?
Oh, fucking, I would have loved to kill him, mate.
Yeah, what about in the game?
Shots! Contact front! One, two, form attack, form an assault line on Val.
Valk, I'll get you to push south. Monty, push southeast. Clear this hill.
Monty's down. Contact close in the rocks. One down.
To our left.
That accidental
arrow. Frag out. Ah, fuck it.
I love getting shot by friendly fire.
You right?
No, I'm fucking dying.
Yeah, I'm pretty close myself.
That's friendly you're shooting at.
Fucking cease fire, numbnuts.
There's guys in the bushes. Look out.
It's bushes.
One of them's dead, but...
I have vanilla damage.
Anyway,
fucking hell, I'm taking shots from behind.
Oi, that's friendly. Stop shooting.
Somebody's behind us and shooting as well.
Real, look southwest.
Bottom of the valley, very bottom of the valley, two bushes.
Reload.
Zero Alpha, this is 1-0.
And all the bees are falling.
That's got to be friendly fire.
Zero Alpha,
it's
this
got
is
green
1-0.
Traces.
We're taking contact in a friendly zone.
Whatever the hell it is, it's green tracer fire. I don't think any of ours has got that. Ugh, fuck it.
The 2KA here, oh man.
Actually,
hate to be a bother, but could anyone give me some medical help?
We've got chili. Elias, get over here. There's medic over here.
1-1,
I can barely move. I can't stop without passing out.
Alright, I'm coming here. Hold on.
Alright.
What's up? That's not a fucking thing. Can somebody please put a bandage in my face? Yeah, I'm doing that now.
Switch, hey guys, who's wounded?
How's Alias?
Me!
Guys, how many people here can fight?
I can fight. Everyone else who's not...
Holy fuck!
...on all red security.
Don't move, mate.
1-2, 1-0.
We're finishing you off.
Alright, thank you. Got massive amounts of pain.
You'll be in a couple of seconds, you'll be completely
Jesus
sick.
Hell.
I'm wondering who threw that grenade, and I'm sure I shouldn't know, because I've got a fucking huge gun here.
He's not.
Nearly done, mate.
Oh, thank you.
See if there's any other spare medical equipment on these
depots. Sir Alpha, this is 1-0. My men are beleaguered, wounded, and low on ammo. We can overwatch and call in artillery and maybe hit a few stragglers, but assaulting a town is a tall order.
Literally just over
there. Alright, everyone, listen up. This is what we'll do. 1-2, I'll get you to push southeast along the ridgeline you want, or follow the contour until you have the town in sight. Once you do, sit tight. Everyone else down in the valley with myself, we're going to be pushing directly towards the town, and the other team is going to support us.
Alrighty, let's keep going, guys. Either side of the road, move in, clear the buildings as you encounter them. Alien team, branch off with that road and just clear that side.
Hold up.
Hold up, guys. Don't shoot the priest.
Hey.
I'm doing another seven.
When everything in the town gets killed, hold up. Hey. Get ready for the next episode. Hold up. Hey.
Got your back, finger. Go.
Just a finger, you're on the other side of the road. Anyway.
Clearing things.
That civilian won't go away. He keeps annoying us.
Contact north, northeast.
Building clear.
What is contact? Kill him. Yellow team, if that's hostile, kill them.
Those are definitely friendlies.
They're friendlies, don't shoot them.
It's not friendly.
He's got a gun anyway.
1-2, 1-0, send.
It is friendly, don't shoot them. If it's not friendly, kill them.
Confirm a town is Aristi.
One is currently on Aristi's location. Alrighty guys, is it all clear? Is there anything down that church?
No, all clear.
Nope. I'm pretty sure you're able to shoot for, you know, the things they've done.
Vehicle, technical, northwest.
Northwest,
technical.
Eyes out, eyes on.
Fucking
engage it now.
We're trying.
Hits though. Northwest, people, northwest.
Ag.
Reload.
You want
to stand up,
don't
Elliot.
Cross my line.
Don't stand up.
DVD-8, go. Fire.
It's dead, hold, it's dead.
Not firing.
Alright, good. And gentlemen, please don't run in front of machine guns.
That means your legs are forfeit if you do.
Yeah, well, I was behind the AT, so I was getting them out of the way.
Alrighty, where are they on this building?
Onto, west-northwest.
They're west-northwest, 100 metres. Reference right. Smoke.
Head out.
Grenade the bloody smoke if you got a grenade.
They're a bit further past the smoke.
Maz, watch out, still taking shots there.
Zero Alpha, this is 1-0, fire support request to follow.
Get behind this trench.
Zero Alpha, this is 1-0, all remaining rounds, grid reference, 8 figure, 07862129. I say again, 07862129.
They're friendly, watch out, because we've got friendlies coming in.
Hit the deck, Monty, get it.
Guys, hit the deck, artillery coming in, hit the ground.
That's danger close.
Yep. And all the remaining rounds.
Second Alpha, scene. This is 1-0. Mortar's dead on. Good shooting.
We have 113 support. Gentlemen, secure yourselves. Make sure you're all good.
Monty, I'll get your squad loaded up first.
Right, 1-1, get ready, we're running in first. 1-1, be aware. As soon as I say get in the helo, get there. Get in the helo. 1-1, do you acknowledge?
Understood.
Yes, copy.
Gotcha.
So 1-1, where the fuck did that helo go?
It's looping around to the north.
Okay. I'm just freaking out thinking it flew off on it.
It's engaging targets to our east.
Yeah, let's hope it finally decides to, you know, ban through this tool.
Contact! East, northeast, in behind the white smoke.
Suppress the living shit out of the shooting.
All call signs be advised, when helicopter touches down, 1-1 will be embarking first.
Watch the 113, they're moving.
Get ready to get in and make sure you suppress any, do you see any fight, you empty a magazine into it.
Okay.
Alright,
job is landing. 1-1, get into it. 1-2.
Which direction?
Towards the northern point.
Look out, look out, look out!
To the second helo.
Under that.
Monty, you alright?
We're moving north.
I'm fine. 1-2, just hold there for the second helo. 1-1, you should be all in this helo.
1-2, hold here. We're watching all round defence on our position.
You're not in the helo, you're not doing it right.
Why is the pilot spooling the rotor down?
I'm not sure, there is no pilot. Get in as pilot. The last person we had as pilot. Get in and take us out. There's 1-2 all in.
That's AI, don't worry. We're all in. Just go, get the fuck out of here.
Alright, Kavik, are you coming with us or are you staying with 1-1? 1-2.
I'll stay with 1-1.
Alright, give me the word when I'm clear to lift.
Copy that, 1-1 is lifting now. Go clear to lift, go. 1-1 is lifting off an RTB. As soon as your helicopter arrives, 1-2, get in it, RTB. All gunners, keep a good eye out. You see anything vague?
What direction?
Shoot the fuck out of them. Back to base, northeast.
Don't land, don't
tree
land,
underneath,
don't
tree
land,
underneath,
land.
Tree underneath.
Go left 50 meters, then land. Clear on me, land here.
There you go.
Right here.
Down.
Too
just drop. Just
forward.
Yeah, turn auto hover back on, bro.
Fucking auto hover it, land right here.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually have to.
Yeah, it's all good. There's no shame in it. I do it all the fucking time. And drop her down.
Straight down, straight down. Yeah,
clear. Alright, so we're gonna see back.
Well, considering I basically didn't have any controls bound, I think that went alright.